As the pencil is sitting in my hand, the only forces acting upon it are gravity and normal force. This keeps it at rest. As it is released from my hand, there is an upward and forward force from my hand, and still gravity, but the force from my hand is greater, so it moves forward. And as it hits the door, the pencil bounces off a little bit, because, you know, equal and opposite reactions, third law, and, you know, always gravity.